Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City, a solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island, an island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-Virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion Incident.
Leave it up to me.
Really?
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
I should hold off for a while.
But I wonder how those R&D people would react to this.
It began as a simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up a fund to help out farmers. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar fund was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
Happened. I thought they were dead. Really? Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.